Early September, international cricket comes to the Rose Bowl, the home of Hampshire cricket and the latest world standard venue for the sport. We're going to see a day-night match. The weather is perfect and there's a good crowd of over 10,000, a real sellout at the ground. It was great cricket. Pakistan won the toss and put England in to bat first. Opened in Starwood, Scotting was bowled first ball by Akhtar. Here he is, continuing to work his magic against England. The atmosphere is optimistic as England, already one game down in the series, has everything to play for. There was some continuing controversy over ball tampering, but the umpires decided that no action should be taken against the Pakistani player. The atmosphere at the Rose Bowl was lively, and the support for Pakistan was strong. At the end of their 50 overs, England were 271 for 9, but had they done enough? Pakistan took to the field in the late afternoon, by batting second, risked the additional challenge of playing under lights. But the Rose Bowl floodlighting, installed last winter, is as good as it gets, and it was like daylight, as opposed to street light as can be found in some other prestigious grounds. It was an exciting match to the finish, but the England bowling was hard-pressed to make its mark, and in the end, Pakistan beat England by 2 wickets, much to the delight of the Starmy Army. Pakistan went on to the next match at Trent Bridge with a 2-0 series lead, just 2 matches remaining. They eventually took the series.